This is how you get rid of the bones that are in the Y bones. You run the knife along the bones without cutting them until you feel them ticking, and then you go parallel to the bones. With your knife. Like so. These are the Y bones. Did you find out where they are? Cut straight down. And underneath, and then you remove them. These are all your Y bones right here. That's all bones that you don't want to eat. Then you fillet your fish. Like so. And this is a boneless piece of meat. No bones. No bones inside this meat. This is full of bones, but I'm going to keep it anyway. Cook it and then pick through it. And that's how you get the Y bones out. Do the same thing on the other one. With the fillet knife, take out the ribs. Very easily done. These are the ribs. Right above the ribs, you got your Y bones on a northern pike. The Y bones are here. You can see them. Right here. All those bones. You run your knife down along the Y bones until you hear it clicking. But don't cut through them. This is your center line. Then you angle your knife in this direction and run along the Y bones, like so. So you just run the knife along the Y bones. Because we don't want to eat those bones. You can see them. You can see all those Y bones all here. And in order to remove those Y bones, you go to the other side of them and you cut them out. Them right there. They're all out. No more Y bones. They lift right up. This whole section here It's bone. We don't want that. And that's it. Finish the fillet job. No more bones in this fish. All the Y bones that were here, they're gone.
That's it.
That's how it's done.